Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We've got a very special guest here. We've got Mr. Brijesh Kumar Singh. He's actually my batchmate, a very good friend of mine. 1999-2001 batch.
Yeah,
exactly. And here we are in the wonderful city of Bangalore at the Sri Balaji Society Corporate Citizen Conclave alumni and family meet and greet for 2018. Tell me, what do you do today? Where you are?
I presently work at Network AD. So I take care of the advertising for Forbes magazine for the South region for print and digital advertising.
From the campus to this stage,
yeah.
So jog us through some of the memory lanes and, you know, take us through.
2 years in the college was quite interesting. The college did manage to give as much as they could. Being a new institution, we had the one thing that I loved there in 2 years was clearly the amount of external faculties, people who were on the job, managers used to come and teach us on a regular basis. Passing out happened in 2001. That's where I took up a job with a logistic company called LD. From 2003 onwards, I've been with the media industry. So I jumped into Times of India, was there for about 3 years. Was then moved on to ABP. I was the Telegraph newspaper. I was there with them for about a year.
Yeah.
Moved on to another illustrious brand, the India Today Group. I was with them for about 7 years. Moved on to Zee for a year, Zee Television.
And this is all in Bangalore?
Yeah, all of these. In fact, right from college, it's been all from Bangalore, per se. And here I am.
Wonderful. Great. So one message to all the alumni across the world who are watching this now. Why should they connect and come back to the alumni meet at least once a year?
It's a great opportunity to try and learn from others.
Yeah.
That learning doesn't have to come from somebody who's my junior or my senior. It could be either way, you know. Apart from that, I think alumni gathering itself is an opportunity to know, at least be in touch, know what the other guy is doing. To know that you always have a shoulder in case you need help, per se.
One message to the current juniors who are student managers at the institute.
Don't try and make assumption now that, man, why should I have 100% attendance on my school in college? That will help you somewhere. It may not have an immediate effect. Simple thing like attending a college 9 to 9 itself will give you an understanding, will probably make you comfortable sitting in a conference room 4 hours without moving. So that's something, one of the takeaway I would
say. Okay, great. And before we wrap up, one last message to Bala sir.
Namaste Bala sir. All of us wish for your good health. All of us look for your inspiration. Continue to guide us. I think the first batch would always be emotional talking about you and the college. We're always there for you, sir.
Fantastic. Great. Sri Balaji Society, hip hip.
Hooray.
Hooray.
Hip hooray.
Hip hip.
Hooray.